Guys, welcome back to another one, and today I'm going to be heading up to where my brother's graduating. But obviously first we've got to trade, go gym. I'm going to show you guys how it goes. 20 minutes until London Open, start our pre-market analysis and get straight to it. So let's go. It's a nice sunny day. You can see here, the price is really bearish right now. We are buying for a lot of Asia, so it's all coming down. And I think we're going to match this equal low, which is also sell side liquidity. So I think we're going to come down, retrace into our 80%, and then sell off from hopefully like a 1-3 to a 1-5. Last week, I did blow my 100K funded, and I'll do a whole other video on that. I just haven't had time to do that just yet. But we are now doing a 60K. I've got an actual plan structured out and everything.
He's been exposed as well.
What, the moving average?
Yeah, mate, he's been exposed. Like,
yeah, everyone's getting exposed.
Apparently, he was working with a scam cryptocurrency.
Oh, hell no.
This Iman trade is actually, like, interesting to watch.
Iman trading?
Iman, yeah.
That's an Iron Man. What this is doing right now is going to be either we're going to tap into this trend line, it's going to reject, and then we're going to come back down again. So that will be our third touch. All right, so we can currently see right now, boys, market is selling right now. So we never got tapped in to sell side for our entries. So we can see price is just taking our sell side there. Our buys is now going to be switching to buys, and that's if price doesn't continue to sell. Only 8:16, so we've still got a lot of time. We want to see price react from sell side, break market structure, retrace back into our 50%, and then, you know, TP. So, wait, should we do that then? Yeah, you enter sells, you enter sells, I enter buys. Let's see who wins. Nah,
okay, let's do it. Someone's just gonna get
someone's gonna kill themselves, and someone's gonna be generational wealth.
AK-47 entry, hang on.
Fucking hell, mate.
AK-47. It's 9 o'clock. Let's jump off. Fuck this shit. Not every day is a trading day. Not every day goes in the plan, but not trading is still trading, man. And what we need is time away from the charts, because if we look at this anymore, we're going to be doing some crucifying shit. I mean, the offer's still there. If you want to enter sales, I'll enter buys. What'd you say?
So we enter neutral, mate. Fucking neutral.
Neutral? Well, that's boring. I want to trade. I want to f***ing trade. You hear me? You can't. I want to f***ing trade. I want to A beautiful sunny day, boys. You know it's a good day. You just walk away from the charts and you haven't made some stupid ass decisions. Today we didn't get tagged in. Otherwise we would have made bank today, but it happens, innit? You just go, just like, when you do these challenges, yeah, I think the main thing is just like, you just don't give a fuck. Like, you just, whatever happens, happens, you know? What have you got to lose? The reward compared to the risk is so much greater that, you know, you just got to go for it, man. If you take L's, you take L's. But we don't take no L's, do we? Come on, guys. My favourite dish, probably, in the world. Just eggs on toast with beans. It's right here. This is the way that I personally crack an egg. It works every time. Oh, we've been dented right there, mate. See that? You don't get all your fingers all dirty, and if you're scared of the shell, just headbutt the fucking thing, you know? If you've got a problem, all you got to do is just smash the shit out of it. Just like the hops.
Time for a quick little shave, boys. See this thing?
Let's get rid of it. There we go, boys. All done. Now,
I've got to pack my bag, man. We're literally leaving in like 20 minutes. And I haven't even packed.
Service station stop off because my legs are done out. That's the thing with trading, boys. If I was actually have good connection in the car and it was like open London Open and we were on a drive, you can make money from your car, literally bang 4K and just sat there in the back of your car. It's really that easy. Hang about, boys.
I think I just found the equivalent of trading. Hang about. Wait, how do I slap in $5,000? I'm not even old enough to do this shit, man.
Do they take contactless?
Sheen, no price greater value than £500.
What a scam.
This is what I do every day. This is what I do every day. I fucking gamble, mate.
Here we have the room, boys. Looking futuristic. God damn. Okay, this is like my dorm at uni or something.
For the boys.
There's a gym.
Oh, and it's shit. Oh no, it's actually pretty good.
It's got the weight rack, a few treadmills, which you will not catch me on. And nothing for leg day or leg press. That is what we want. How are you feeling? How's he feeling? Pre-graduation day.
Baby, you got something in your nose.
Do you want to watch this?
No.
Why not?
Let's watch Angry X Factor Audition.
Nah, I want to learn about erectile dysfunction.
What?
See, this is what I'm after.
Oh my god, please. Give me the remote.
Oh my, why isn't it focusing? Darren, say wagwan, mum.
Wagwan, boys.
And the time is 7:57. We've got 3 minutes till London Open. So here's the plan. We're thinking price is going to buy and we're going to retrace into our 80% zone and then buy towards buy side liquidity. The target for today is just hold. Hold it unless the trade gets invalidated. But that's obviously if we take the dub. So let's see how this goes. Right, boys, we are in for longs of this 80% zone. So price is doing what we said, but we're hoping it beats this trend line. We had a massive spike up. I'm guessing that's from Euro USD. Red news all day. We're going to hold. Hopefully this goes all the way to TP. And we're going to stay patient and just hold it out because that is our target for this week. And you know, there's no point closing early because then you're just destroying your edge completely and you're trusting your analysis. So let's just see how it goes.
What has that stopped up with?
So we just entered for sales as well. We made back a bit of the loss. We were actually quite deep in profit, but obviously there's no reason to close unless we were to get stopped to break even, which we did. $400 loss today. And then Darren took quite a small one as well because we made a bit back. Take minimal losses, even though we were up like 2k on our initial trade and we were risking 400. There's no point of closing because there's no reason to. Even though EURUSD's buy side did get taken at the same time, so there's no reason to close. And if we had closed and then it went to TP, then we would have been like, oh, but you just got to hold it.
Lovely stuff.
All right, boys. We're signing off in a bit.
She looking like, who is he? Kind of blue and green. Came out the limousine with my neck on freeze. Yeah. Heard your diamond VVs. Well, I just put a plain Jane on my mama keys. Then I paid the lease. I got so much green, feel like it grow from cheese. I had pepperoni.
All right, boys. So we're at the hotel right now. As you can see, man, it's wolfed up. We're all dressed up. And I don't know what my brother's doing. He's saying we're meeting at 12:30, maximum 11:30, so I had to rush. I couldn't even go to the gym, so I couldn't get a clip for you guys. But yeah, let's go see what is wrong in saying.
Fellas, so we've got some Calvin Klein. Trust me when I say this thing is leg. Because it is. Literally used it or get a new one. But if it's got like French and shit on it, then it's got to be good, right? No offense to French. Can't lie. I don't know if it looks better without the jacket on and the tie goes all weird. I've got it on slightly strange. Or leave the jacket on. Sure, I'll just wear the jacket when I go out. And then jacket on. No, jacket off when I go out. No, jacket on when I go out, jacket off when I'm standing around or whatever. I think the jacket off looks colder. Because I swear that's what I had in my New York photo. Put it up right now.
So Anish, how are we feeling today?
Baby, you got something in your nose.
4 years of cold work.
Some river, but it smells like shit, bro. These little river boys, they got smell like shit.
Yeah, pretty clean, that's what you want in your system.
Anish Banji!
Yeah! Come on!
Anish Banji!
Yeah! Come on!
We out here, boys. We taking photos. Molly Moriarty, what have you got to say for today?
Oh, it's been good, but I'm had enough now.
It's had enough, says every white person. Walk away from me if you're on a shook ting. Look at him, he looks like he's from Hogwarts, mate.
I just graduated.
You are now officially a bender. Well, boys, I think we're gonna wrap up the vlog here. Graduated, how do you feel? How do you feel?
Baby, you got something in your nose. Sniffing that K, did you feel the hole?
Today is the brother's birthday. How are you feeling today? 23 years old.
What's the word of the day?
Growth.
The guys from out this world was talking rapid hip-hop with a young synthetic girl. The year was 2115, the Babel space station was home to the very last of the human population.